Hey, this is better. I feel a little more awake now. I got my glasses on so I can really see. Now I'm gonna get started on my day. I gotta find something to wear. I don't know. Oh, my phone is ringing. Cell phone is ringing. Ah, it's my son, Ashur. Hello? Hey, dude, what's up? Let me see. Probably about 3. Okay. Thank you so much. Text it to me. All right. Love you, dude. I'll see you over there later. Bye-bye. Yep, that was my son, Ashur. Now I gotta go find something to wear. We were just talking about, man, I'm still tired. I'm sorry. We were just talking about going over to my cousin's house today to see my uncle who's here from California. All right, this is my closet. I call it the staging area. Shoes. More shoes. A cute little bench to sit on while you try on your shoes. Purses. More shoes. More purses. And little stuff like perfume, stockings, skirts. Oh, my little stuff hanging up right there. And I shared this closet with my husband. So, it's a bunch of his stuff. Oh my goodness, look at that. Pile of clothes in the middle of the floor. You must want me to wash those. Nah, that's funny. Alright, I don't know what I'm going to wear today, though. I haven't even showered yet, but I'm concerned about what I'm going to wear because it's raining here in Chicago. It's hot. It's humid. It's supposed to be one of the scorcher hot days. I don't know. I got a little junk up there on the closet shelf, too. Luggage. I wish I was going to use that. I would love to be in Ocho Casadas, Mexico right now. Well, a lot of good that did me. I still have not made a decision on what to wear, so... Oh, God, forget it for now. I'm going to go get something to eat. I'm tired and I'm hungry. Oh. Let me see. Oh. Oh. I have another staging area. It's my office. I don't want to show you. My office is such a mess. Give you a quick view of it. It is really a mess, though. Baby bed. Full of clothes. You see that? That's because my beautiful foster son has gone back home to his family. And... he doesn't need the bed, so I've just been throwing my clothes on top of it. I think it's part of my rebellion against him going back. Hanging clothes up on a closet. Putting clothes in his little toy bin. Stacks and stacks of my jewelry. Yep, because I started organizing my jewelry since he left. I have more time on my hand. I miss him, so I'm in here just... in his little room, just doing stuff just to be in here. Do that sound crazy? I just miss him. My Frankie, he's so sweet. All right, I'm gonna go get me some breakfast.